What's going on, everybody? My name is General Augustin. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're in the Profane Capital after doing a little bit of ring around the rosy. We found our way, the path to go, the right path, hopefully. It might not even be the right path, but this is really the only other way we can go to proceed. So let's continue forward. We got another gargoyle. Oh, good. More of these guys. Ow. I just want to get over here, Ming. We'll see what's over here. Just fire? Okay. Large soul. Ha! Oh, my. No. You're not allowed. Hi, guys. Hi! Oh, I rolled into the wall. My bad. I rolled it. Oh, there's another gargoyle. Hey, gargoyle flame hammer. Wielded by gargoyles of the profane capital. Hey, we're there. Oh, that's what that, it said I could, the skill was you could slam it into the ground. So that's what that AI player had, in the last episode. Okay. Got you. Are they shooting it, or is that flame thing? No, that flame thing's doing that. Honey Slayer bow. Great bow. Ha. Let's come over here. Grab whatever this is. Just more rusted coins. Oh, these gargoyles better not come alive. I'd be really upset. Ow. That goes far. No, no, no! He had something. Handmade stagger. Oh, maybe you were doing it. That's smart. I never thought of that. Oh, come on. You're going to throw me a boss right now? You're actually going to throw me a boss. Well, I mean, it's not that hard to get down here. It just takes a while. All right. Let's do it. I'm game. Oh. It's a Lords of Cinder boss fight. Oh. Here we go. Probably do no damage. Okay, it doesn't hurt me. He wants me dead. So, I'm a little concerned because this boss is gonna take forever if that's what the boss fight is. Uh-oh. Storm Ruler. Only a storm can fell a greatwood. Oh, really? You're gonna make me use a weapon? Call back to Demon Souls, guy, don't you? I don't even know where it is. Storm Ruler. Okay. I missed. It does no damage. And I fat roll. Only a storm can fell a greatwood. I don't get it. This is the right weapon, right? Storm ruler. Wait. It's got a skill. I don't even know that if that's how to activate it. No, it does no damage. I don't know how to activate the sword skill. I should heal. Only a storm can fell greatwood. It does no damage. Oh, weird. Weird. I'm so confused on what to do. Cause my regular weapon barely does any damage. Only a storm can fell a greatwood. Okay, so let's talk about this. This. It's literally the sword from Demon Souls. So many callbacks. It uses FP. Which tells me that I need to go and get an Ashen Estus flask. Okay, I get it. I get it. So here's the thing, though. It's heavy. But I like it. It's 110.26. We do scale in a B. I want to upgrade it. Is what I need souls. I want to upgrade it because it's a pretty cool weapon. That should be good. Got a lot of titanite. Okay, what are we wielding? This one. Oh, I need titanite scales? Oh, I didn't even see that. That is my bad. Still. Infuse, maybe? We can't infuse it. We also can't... We can't reinforce our armor either, so armor's just armor. That's interesting. Stability, though. It's actually not a bad idea to do that. Oh, it costs twinkling? Yeah, screw that. Never mind. The Lothric Shield, isn't it? We could do the Lothric Shield. That's all twinkling. That's Titanite Scale. Wow. Alright, we'll do that. We don't need large. And I don't want to waste chunk. So we have 62 stability on that shield. I think it's lighter than what we have on. Nope. Alright, it's one more, actually. But the stability. Okay, we don't need the arrows. That's actually pretty good, but they're heavier. 7666. We'll try that for now. Yeah, the knight leggings are so good. Oh yeah, fallen knight. That's pretty good. Yeah, right. We looked at that already. Okay. Can we... We still fat roll. Which is what I don't want. What are we wearing? Fallen Knight? Those are three across the board. I like that there's points to it, like 3.1. We could do Herald. Fallen Knight would actually seem more appropriate. Stealth Herald. Oh man. 13, 11, 12, 12. Well, I mean, it's only for now. Here we go. Well. Might as well now. We'll cosplay. Oh, I like the look of it, though. It's really cool. Okay. So now I know the trick. Oh, we need to get Ashen. What should we do? I don't know how much damage it's going to be to him. So, let's do 3 just to start. If we need to come back, we need to come back. I need to put it on my quick bar. If we need to come back to get more, we'll come back to get more. Yeah. It's also not that bad of a weapon either. I think it's +2. So we'll just kind of book it to this fight. I really didn't expect to be fighting another Lord of Cinder this early. Compared to having fought one already not that long ago in the form of Aldrich. But now I know how this works. Oh, you know what? I need to be two-handing anyway. And I can just do that. So you know what? We don't need this on. Okay, game. We don't even need that on. So, let's put on my stuff. It'd be the knight stuff, except for the helmet. Yeah. Here we go. Ow, we're okay. We're okay, we're okay. Man, that actually hit me. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Wow. I thought it costed FP. Come on, baby. Whoa. Charge it. I really like the music. Come on, Yarm. That's it. Yeah. It ain't over.
Unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its one last reward. Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Where am I going? That was a fun fight. As much as I thought it was kind of like, eh, like, we killed him pretty easily, it was still really cool. That's how, oh, crap. What was the Demon Souls boss name? It's King, it was King of the something? I don't know. It was like the Sky King or whatever. You did the same thing. It was a pretty simple fight. Oh. She summoned me. I've been here. Yo, what's up?
Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be a lord.
What happened here? Something happened. Oh, come on. Yo, I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. I need a shield. No! I need a shield! I need a... Answer of the Boreal Valley. I missed. Alright, I wanted to try it. We're not gonna win this fight. I need my stuff. Any other boss fight? I don't know what she's doing. I think that's a grab. Alright. Okay. Oof. This song is really cool. Read message. Place the basin at the statue of the beheading knight. Yeah, I figured that. You do no damage. We're out of Estus. Ninety damage. Ugh. I want second phase. I want to see. Oh. Okay. Just becomes, you know, Pontiff 2.0. Still not dead for some reason. I will go as far as I can. Ring of Restoration, help me! Ah. I tried rolling. I tried. That is a cool fight. That is a cool fight. I like that a lot. I need to put back on my stuff, though. Let's see where it gets us. Back at the Profane Capital. Alright. So let's take off Storm Ruler. Glad that's a thing. That's really cool. Storm King! That's the name. It's called Storm King. That was the boss in Demon Souls. Why did it do that? It should just be a shield menu. I don't know why they... I get that you can dual hand weapons, but still. Better magic, fire, and dark. I should do that, probably. Because of the fact... Oh, excuse me. That she's gonna be dealing that much. Where do we go? I guess we go back? To... Vort? To get there? I don't know. We'll see. I really don't know. We'll try Vord. If not, then I don't know. I want to put my Estus, my Ashen Estus, back into my thing. Apparently, in the Yorm boss fight, the Storm Ruler sword didn't actually, you know, use any FP. So I didn't know that. We didn't pick up anything, no. Okay, but we're good. We got our stuff on. We got our armor to beat up this lady. Let's travel to Vord. Looks like the outside world over here has changed. Much like Bloodborne, when you get farther and farther into the game. That's what it looked like out looking outside the door. But I'm not sure. Did the lady die from the dancer or from something else? I'm not sure. Because she's telling us to go save Prince Lothric. That's definitely changed. We're just going to hightail it to the boss fight. Hi guys, I remember you. It's been a while. We still have our Ash and Estus on our quick bar, but that's okay. Wow, you guys are a piece of cake now. Alright. Oh, that's bull! Don't know why I rolled. I should just see how much she does against my shield. I don't want to lose this 45,000. Either. That's a lot more damage. We're not even two-handing. I have my own stance. Right, it does that. Ow. Staggered her. I'm rolling too much. I think I am rolling way too much. Oh, Prince of Lothric stuff. Destined to be a Lord of Cinder. Destined to be a Lord of Cinder. I thought it was King Lothric. That I'm supposed to be collecting. Let's see if there's any summons for this fight. I remember we summoned the one guy down here. Just want to see. I guess not. There might be. If I just, you know, come over here. No, I guess not. I just want the HP boost, basically. Alright, where are my souls? There they are. How much do you do against my shield? Not much, and I'm gonna heal that extra fire damage that she does. So that's actually awesome. That ring is helping me out, baby. I just need stability on this shield. If I can roll, I will roll. That's nice booty. Gonna do her thing. Here we go. I think she does magic damage, maybe dark damage. Oh, it looks like blessed. Now that I look at it. We're good, we're good. Couple hits in. Let's heal up. Oh, okay, Dancer. I didn't get hit. I have my shield up. Game, come on! That was just dumb. I had my shield up that first two hits, supposedly she had hit me. I had my shield up, but it... And then broke stability. And then three more hits came in. So that's cool. Stop. Need as much HP as I can get. Oh, the one time. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? The one time I get grabbed by that, which didn't even look like I got grabbed, and it's an instant kill. Are you? Oh. Now they're just messing with me. Now they really are just messing with me. I feel like I really need... That needs to go away. I want the HP boosts, what I'm getting at. Feel like I need it. Oh, come on! Really? I am gonna heal again. That was the attack she killed me with. Can't see because of these stupid pillars. Good to know that she can just she can just endlessly combo. Come on, game. Why is this boss fight, like, a lot harder than it looks? Man. And every hit she hits... like, half of my stamina goes down. Doesn't even help with the Chlorinthy. Really? Are you... Well, if she grabs me, I'm dead. Like, that's all of the damage she'll do. With her grab. Really? Come on. Dude! Surprised I got out of the way of that. Okay. Come on. Come on! I went for it. I wanted to go for it. Alright, that was surprisingly harder than I thought. Holy crap, it took like the entire episode to do that. Oh man, 60,000. Place the basin. Hey, it looks like me. Oh. Whoa. Why is everybody turned to stone in this game? Should have said that about Dark Souls 2, actually. There's a ladder above us. Does the ladder come down? Yeah. So we're going to save Prince Lothric. That's what you're telling me. I know we have 105,000 souls. Lothric Castle. Yeah. I thought there might have been a bonfire, like, not that far away. but I'm not going to worry about it. All right. Lothric Castle. Oh, excuse me. Let's head back, level up, place the thingamaling. And I guess we'll end the episode there. I can't think of anything else to get. There we go. This is the one. This giant skull. Okay. Let's check out Andre first. If we can upgrade our shield. I think it takes Twinkling or Demon or whatever. Twinkling. Ups that stability, though. I don't know. I like our other shield. Can we fat roll with that shield? Well, can we regular roll is what I mean. We can regular roll with a shield. Sweet.
Welcome, host. Very well then taken.
All right. Five levels. There you go. Strength is really good now. And we'll travel to the Dancer of the Boreal Valley. And I think we'll end the episode there. Wow. I don't know what happened there. I think I'll end the episode there. That's what I meant to say. Axe favored by Creighton the Wanderer. Infamous deserter of the Knights of Mira. Oh, man. Oh, Twin Dragon Great Shield. Still looking for most of these items. Well, I got that. That's like right outside where we are currently. All right, so I'm gonna get the top of this and we will end the episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. The Dancer, I don't know why, took way longer than I thought it was going to. I mean, we've been pretty good on every other boss except that one. That one is the only one that really, really, really challenged me. Yeah, and with that, I will end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. You can leave a like down below, and you can subscribe to see more videos like this from me in the future. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Stay frosty.